Lights on, isn't it? Felt the exhaust back here when I was idling, make sure they're toughened evenly and also they're equal heat. When you have an independent exhaust system, both cylinders you can tell real nice. When it's connected one, usually the left one's dead. And it's running fairly good. It's putting out more smoke than I like to see, but we'll ride it and see how it feels. And that's what you do for your first warm-up. After it cools down, we'll readjust the valves and start up again and get on neutral for about another 5 minutes and let it cool off again and check the valves again. We got mechanical valves, so you gotta adjust them. So, and that's it for tonight.